Although scientific evidence says the Earth is a sphere orbiting the Sun, there are some people around who still think our planet is flat. And social media plays a role too. If you type flat Earth into Google, you'd be joining a group of people that have helped to triple the search term over the last couple of years. In fact, two-thirds of Americans aged between 18 and 24 believe that the Earth is round. Interest in most of these other far-fetched theories remains stable, but the flat Earth movement is growing, particularly in America. And it has some high-profile supporters. From basketball players to musicians, rappers to TV hosts, a number of celebrities are jumping on the flat Earth bandwagon. Members of the Flat Earth Society claim to believe the Earth is flat. Walking around on the planet's surface, it looks and feels flat, so they deem you all evidence to the contrary, such as satellite photos of Earth as a sphere, to be fabrications of a round Earth conspiracy orchestrated by NASA and other government agencies. So what's causing a renewed interest in something that's been scientifically disproven for the past 2,000 years or more? What does it say about social media? And how did we actually establish that the world is round in the first place? Rounding out the world. Once upon a time, it made sense for people to believe that the Earth was flat. Ships would sail off toward the horizon and often never return, and those people left behind didn't really have access to information outside of their communities. Greek philosophers established that the Earth was round as far back as the 3rd century BC, but it wasn't until the 15th century that it became commonly accepted. The first scientific estimates of the Earth's circumference were made by the Greek mathematician and geographer Eratosthenes in 240 BC. He noted that on the 21st of June that year, in a town called Syene, the reflection of the sun could be seen in a deep well, meaning that it was directly overhead. But in Alexandria, around 800 kilometers away and almost directly north of Syene, at noon on the same day, the angle of the sun was about 7 degrees. If the Earth was actually flat, the angle would be identical in both places. Distrusting the experts. So why, despite overwhelming scientific evidence that the Earth is an oblate spheroid, is the flat Earth movement gaining traction in the 21st century? User-generated content is the lifeblood of social media. If it weren't for status updates, tweets, and video uploads, social media feeds would be empty. It's in the best interest of social media networks to encourage their users to keep posting content to the platform, no matter how dubious it might be. And it's especially effective when famous people are involved. In 2017, NBA star Kyrie Irving went on a podcast and claimed the Earth was flat. Twice. Being a professional sports star, he held the attention of millions of followers. In social media parlance, he's an influencer. Despite eventually disavowing the belief, Irving spurred on an untold number of people in thinking the world is flat. Thanks to him, classes of middle school students had begun to embrace the theory. He's not the only one. NFL star Sammy Watkins says he believes the Earth is flat. Wilson Chandler of the Denver Nuggets came out in support of Irving. Rapper B.O.B. got into a Twitter feud with celebrity physicist Neil deGrasse Tyson over the shape of the Earth, then uploaded a track on SoundCloud all about it. It now has over a million plays. Tila Tequila, who garnered her own reality TV show after becoming the most popular person on MySpace, used her significant social media presence to promote the idea that the Earth is flat. In a move that was most likely a cheap ploy for attention, notorious YouTube celebrity Logan Paul spoke at a Flat Earth convention and voiced his support for the theory. Whatever the motivation, each time a celebrity comes out in favor of Flat Earth theory, millions of social media users pay attention. But the internet isn't solely to blame. After all, social media platforms only want to give people what they want. It's what they're designed to do. If you watch a YouTube video about Flat Earth theory, as you do now, the algorithm will continue to recommend Flat Earth videos. If you follow a prominent Flat Earther on Twitter, the platform will recommend other Flat Earthers to follow. Among all the wild beliefs humans can have, a Flat Earth theory is a rather harmless one. It doesn't really hurt anybody. For most people, It doesn't really matter if the earth is flat or not, as long as it is a place where they feel like they belong. If there's one thing flat earthers and round earthers share, it's a passion for the truth. We all want to make sense of the world around us. And sometimes understanding means accepting answers we don't like or ones that require us to connect with people we don't agree with. We cannot isolate ourselves, we need outside perspectives to keep ourselves in check. The cores of our belief systems have to be subject to scrutiny. Otherwise, they become rotten with confirmation bias.